Good afternoon. I'm now in a neighborhood close to my hostel, and I heard about a place, Willie Mae's restaurant, where you're supposed to get very nice chicken in a basket. So I'm going to try chicken in a basket. It's also very nice to walk around in the different neighborhoods during the day though, because you see cool houses like this. Suits Halloween perfectly.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them blue.
I ate fried chicken now a couple of times, and this was the best ever. With some rice, green beans. Oh, loved it! And now there's a big line, as you can see. So it's just in time. Now, so you see the old theater in the background. I just walked past it while I was walking to Louis Armstrong Park. Tonight there's a movie about jazz musicians. That's a difficult word, musicians. And I might go there.
I'm in the tropics. What a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands.
It looks pretty dark. Let's see if it's open. Carver Theater. Oh, I'm now standing at the Carver Theater and everything is dark. One door is open, but there's no one here, and when I say hello, nothing happens. No movie tonight. I will just go to Chihuahua.
Well, it's a good session, it's a song strut. You got a kick, won't style, make you shake your butt. I'm going good on the Mardi Gras day, from the back bar, you know, true. Take 10 minutes, so look me. I'm getting down, gonna do that thing. Sing, tap a whip, I come on, I'm in. Help me. Wow.